The defending champion of the Catella Swedish Open here, Tommy Robredo. Tommy, thank you for joining us.
Okay.
Now, you've won the tournament twice, so you obviously love playing in Bostad.
Yeah, obviously it was one of the first tournaments I played when I was a professional. And yeah, they treated me there so well, and also I won twice, so yeah, I love to be back there.
What makes the tournament so special? It's won 7 years in a row as the best tournament on the tour.
I think that the place is so small with a lot of activities to do. The players, the people of the player services, they are great. Every time you ask for something, they just help us so much. And I don't think, I don't know, it's the atmosphere that they create on the tournament that makes the players love to be there and come back every year.
And last year you beat Thomas Burdich in an epic final. How was that match?
Well, I started pretty good the match, and then we had a little bit of injury on the one muscle, so it was pretty easy at the end, no? But anyway, the tournament was so difficult. I defeated Nimain in quarters in the top match, and then Ferreri in semis. So, yeah, I was so happy to win there, and also I was there with a couple of fans, so we had a lot of fun.
And you've gotten off to a great start in 2009. You've already won two tournaments. What has been the difference in 2009?
Well, I think that last year I didn't finish pretty well where I was wanted to finish. So this year I just tried to play a little bit better. And I had holidays, which I was 6-7 years without having holidays. Then I was practicing 1.5 months, so pretty hard. And also with a lot of mentality, because I really wanted to try to be in the top 10 again. So I'm going to try.
So is one of your biggest goals in 2009 to repeat as the winner at the Catella Swedish Open?
Well, obviously when you go to one tournament, you are going to try to win. So yeah, I would love to be there again and to win a lot of matches, and if I can win the title.
Well, I just want to thank all the sponsors and all the people who supported the Catella Swedish Open, because obviously it's a difficult moment of the financial crisis, and we all